Hello, today is May 7th, 2012, and this is my weight loss vlog for today. So as I was saying before, I'm going to quit doing the day after day after day after day vlog and only concentrate on vlogging my weight loss on weigh-in days. So today is weigh-in day. Today is weigh-in day. Let's check that weight. Okay, that's more like it. It looks like it's 235.5 pounds, 235.5 pounds. So as you can see, I am again losing weight, which is a good thing. I've noticed that I had to put a new hole in my belt, which is also a good thing. That means I'm losing inches. So hopefully the diet and exercise are working. I have been working really hard this week, and I'm glad that it finally, you know, I've busted through again the plateau that I've reached, and I'm again losing weight. Hopefully I can continue that for next week. We shall see. Like I said before, I'm only going to do vlogs now for the weigh-in part on weigh-in day, which is Mondays. So for my next weigh-in vlog, check Monday. And hopefully I'll have other different types of interesting vlog type of things on different subjects. So until next time, let's get movin'.